Am I back on YouTube? And if so, what kind of content will I be making? Last week, I made my first video in over 2 years, and I got a lot of response from you guys. Thank you for that. A lot of the comments, though, were questions that revolved around one of those two things. Am I back on YouTube? The answer is yes, with minor caveats. What kind of content will I be making? And the answer to that is whatever I want to make. Unlike past iterations of this YouTube channel, I'm not going to be focusing on a particular content niche, nor am I going to be creating an upload schedule. I've been there, done that, got the t-shirt. It's not for me. Instead, I'm going to be making whatever content I want to make and whenever I want to make it. So a few of you were asking about lucid dreaming content or dream vlogs or music content or conspiracy theory content. And as much as I would love to make that, I will if I fancy doing it. But I'm not going to be focusing on it. So if you're here for just for the lucid dreaming stuff, then I can't guarantee I'll make another lucid dreaming video. But likewise, I'm not going to be avoiding them either. Instead, I'm going to be making whatever I want, whenever I want to. And the reason for this weird content type shift is because 16 years ago, when I started making videos on this channel, it was a hobby. That hobby then evolved into a side hustle, a part-time job, a full-time job, and then a source of revenue for my business. And during that evolution, I kind of lost that hobby aspect. You know, when you have to do something that you like doing in order to make money from it, that kind of sucks out all the joy. So I want to get back to that. And now is a really good time because I have a full-time job, and that full-time job pays for this house, the bills, you know, other things that I have. So I don't need to focus on YouTube as a source of revenue, meaning that it will allow me to be as creative as I want to be. So yeah, that's that. I am back on YouTube, but I'm not making a content schedule, and I am not focusing on a particular content niche. There was one other thing that somebody asked me, which I think was asked by the Flaming Ninja, which was, are you going back to live streaming? And the answer is yes, I will be, but I don't know when, because at the moment my house is in absolute state and my computer is in pieces, literally, and my desk is basically non-existent. So I actually don't have anywhere to stream. So yeah, that's this. Bye.